Alice and Vanessa here. So today will be, first shout out. No, first shout out. Nobody liked my video yet. I got zero videos. So this is my first one, and as you see, there's no Vanessa. Well, she's just at school, and yep, she's not at school today because tomorrow's the weekend. Tomorrow's Saturday. Today's Friday. And she was talking about classrooms. Talking about classrooms, I'm going to make one for my dolls. See? It is so easy to make them. It's so easy. If you don't know how to make one, I will teach you today. So, let's get started. Woo! So first you want to make a chalkboard. The chalkboard is kind of easy. Take a piece of paper, color paper, or color on the back. But you don't have to color on the back. Oh, you don't want to. You don't have to. If you have color paper, use the other side. If you don't have color paper, whatever. And give a piece of lump of tape. And stick it onto any box that you don't use. Okay. If you don't have any boxes, just use some paper and stick it onto something like your wall and stuff. So stick it onto a wall or a box. Stick it onto walls or a box or any background that you like to stick on. So, yep, let's have you make a chalkboard. You can draw on it using color pencils and pencils, and you can erase on it. That's so easy. Okay, next we made our dresses and accessories next. After dresses. The dresses are so easy. Stop it! Stop moving! So, use color paper that's the same as the chalkboard. So, you cut the paper. Fold it really hard. And put it on your table. That's how you make a desk. So, move on to accessories. And we pay